I'm pretty sure we've broken her arms at this point.
He made sparks when he came up.